Oh, hello there! Welcome to the Cavallo Farm and Market. Just getting this tree nice and pretty for the holidays. Thank you all for tuning in live today. My name is Eileen and I'm so excited you're here. Let us know where you're watching from. Today I'm going to be sharing a lot of fun things that we have coming for you for the upcoming holidays. Thank you to all of our guests, our fans, our followers that purchased pies for this Thanksgiving season. We appreciate you all so much. We sold so many pies this holiday season. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So we hope that you're all gonna have a wonderful Thanksgiving, and this weekend we have some great things coming for you. We have our Black Friday and Shop Small little get together this weekend coming, and I would love to share with you some beautiful things that we have. The entire store is going to be 10% off excluding the cafe. But the cafe is going to be open till 3 p.m. and we do serve breakfast until 3 p.m. And then we have, I noticed that there's a lot of guests coming into town, so you might have friends and family that are looking for something to do, and Cavallo would be the perfect place to bring them between 4 and 6. Come out here for some wine and some dessert. We have this beautiful patio area, and the evenings here are getting so much cooler and nicer, and we're gonna have music playing outside. Hello, thank you for joining. So I want to show you some of the things that we have. If you haven't been here in a while, I would love to showcase some things here. So if you're looking for something tasty for the holidays, our Cavallo red pepper jelly. This is delicious. A lot of ways that you can use these things, not just on toast. You can use these on cheese balls. You can use these on your charcuterie boards, you know. So these are just really yummy and delicious. And these are some of our best sellers. Ooh, this one's apple maple bacon jam from Terrapin Ridge Farms. This is so good. So you gotta get out here and come and get some. And the other one that we've been selling out of, now this one we just got a new shipment in, so yay. This is our blueberry bourbon pecan jam. Yum. So if you're looking for something unique and different for the holidays to just kind of get your friends and family going, where did you get this? Come out here to Cavallo. We have a lot of yummy things for you to try. Some of the things too that people are like, what is that? You know, how can you use that? We have these Cavallo spice packets that are really popular and they sell out really fast, especially when we have our tasting stations open. This is our jalapeno ranch. You can put these on cheese balls and different things, like seasoning wise. And even on the back here, it'll have like a dip and cheese ball mix instructions. So these are great too to get. We're starting to get some of our holiday items. Oh, and I wanted to share this one too, because this one I thought was kind of like, I shared some sweet ones, but this is a little bit more savory. So this one's pecan honey mustard. So this is really popular as well. And then we're starting to get some of our holiday flavors. And so I don't know if you have purchased any of our Bumbleberry Farms. I personally love Bumbleberry Farms. Whenever it comes in, I buy a ton of this. I'm really excited to try this one. This is the peppermint mocha. So these you can just get a spoon and eat out of the jar. They're that good. They just taste so, so yummy. So we have, when is the steakhouse opening? I'm not exactly sure yet. We will definitely keep you posted on that though. And then for some other gift items, of course our wine. And I don't know if you've noticed this, but you can actually purchase our beautiful little wine bags, and then the Cavallo wine is always a hit. I love this. It's just something that's just so, people always ask, where did you get that wine? And I wish that we could ship it eventually. That is our hope, is to ship it. But the Cavallo wine is just such a unique and wonderful gift item to give people. It's the gift that keeps on giving. So we do have these beautiful wine bags that you can bring for the holiday season. And if you're still looking for something for Thanksgiving, we are open today until 6 p.m. And we do have some pies left. So if you're looking for something last minute to bring to Thanksgiving gathering, you can still hop on over here. We also have, some people don't notice this about Cavallo, but we also have some wonderful skincare items. And these make such great gift items. There's just so much in here to look at, to see. So we definitely have you covered. This one, I'm actually thinking of getting myself today. I love skincare. So this is the Revitalizing Avocado Hydration Mask. Sounds amazing. Let's open this and see what's inside. And I know that look how pretty that is. This skincare is cruelty-free. And I believe this line they give to helping animals. They take a portion of their profits to give to animals and to help animals that are in need. So it also goes to a good cause. All right. So this Mrs. Claus does not have cookies and milk during the holiday season. This Mrs. Claus has wine and pie. And this is our Cavallo pumpkin cheesecake. I'm gonna try a bite of this. It's actually gonna be the first time I've tried this. Did anybody get this? Let me know. Let me know in the comments if you got this dessert for the holiday season. I'll take one of these to go today. This is so yummy, wow. And we do have some of these left. We have some of these left, y'all, so you better get down here and get some before they're gone. Wow, that's really good. I'm gonna have another bite. So yummy. Okay, so one of the other things that I wanna share what's really amazing about Cavallo is we have our embroiderer here who does custom embroidery. And around the holidays, it's such an amazing thing to do. You can have stockings embroidered, clothes embroidered. So I wanna show you here a couple things that she's done already. Like, look how sweet this is. So you can get like monograms embroidered here, custom. These are actually our stockings that somebody had embroidered here. So we have a little bit of something for everyone. And then I wanted to show you, like, look how cute these are. You can get some Christmas PJs, some baby clothes that one says Santa baby. It's so cute. So, well, one thing I love about Cavallo is, like, this is just unique. You're not going to find this anywhere in town. This is just so beautiful, precious, absolutely precious. And this one, oh my goodness, look at this. The reindeer and the little reindeer purse. How cute would that be for a granddaughter or your daughter, niece? Well, thank you all for tuning in live today. Please come on over here and shop small this weekend. We just want to thank you so much again for choosing Cavallo and choosing us for the holiday season. We appreciate you all. Thank you all for watching. I see all the people watching. Thank you, Terry, Patty, Rosita, Teresa, Patricia, Katie, Rick, Barbara, Betsy. Wow, thank you all for watching. Let me know if you have any questions in the comments, and we look forward to seeing you this weekend. Please bring your family and friends. If you have family and friends in town, please tag them to this video or share it, and we look forward to seeing you again.